6 months have gone by without news from Ruth and Jose, the 6 and 2-year-old siblings who went missing in Córdoba. The 8th of October, both kids were missing when they were under the care of their dad. José Bretón, the kid's father, remains in prison since the 21st of October as the main suspect, insisting he doesn't know the whereabouts. The mother, Ruth Ortiz, has lived in anguish for the last 6 months, but her family still hopes to find them and have taken part in the protest with more than 500 people supporting them. The kids' disappearance caused a big fuss during the first weeks, including a police search at Breton's parents' home and changes in the investigation. Nowadays, the matter is sub judice and the police continue searching for the kids, while Ruth Ortiz still claims her ex-husband to tell the truth about what happened with her children.